Hello and welcome back to another video on the channel, and today I'm telling Reddit stories, and this is basically what we're going to do every Sunday. Alright, so let's get into the video. This is a Reddit, which basically, I'm reading teacher stories, and I think they're pretty interesting, so we're gonna read, I don't know, maybe five, and so let's get into it. I'm not a teacher, but I do still work with students, and one of them had the nerve to look me dead in the eye and ask, "Why would it be a bad idea to eat an entire marker?" They were only 11 years old. And a fourth grader asked me for a high five by saying a little slappy to make daddy happy. I did not give him a high five. Bro, this is very weird already. It's kind of strange. I mean, if I'm asking for a high five, I'm just asking for a high five. But I mean, on to the next stories, right? That was already two, and they're short stories, so yeah. Alright, next story. A student during break had her head in her arms and was shaking a bit, so I asked the kid next to her what was wrong, and the kid dead stared right into my eyes and said, "I'm dead inside." I've never seen an 8-year-old so depressed. Alright, on to the next story, alright? Don't worry, I'll go first. I have a few 17-year veteran stories. This one takes place a couple years ago, was cringeworthy. I coach a cross-country team, and we always invited new 6th graders to summer workouts. I never knew these kids, as they are not new to our building. A kid showed up, and I noticed he had a rather odd hairstyle. Hard to describe, but it was a kind of combed weird and almost patchy. It looked almost though once we, kind of like a bowl cut. Once we started running / jogging, I ran up and ran up to him to be nice and said, "Hey, that's a cool hairstyle he did it. His response was, "Oh no, it's not a style. I have a discolored called applica." I immediately realized that I had done an entirely just horrible job. "Oh, sorry. Well, it looks cool." And we kept running. He was fine with it. I apologized more properly later. I told him I really did think it was a hairstyle and not to make fun of him. Laughed it off. Okay. That was a pretty interesting story, but it is what it is. Alright, next story. This dude was subbing for the class that I was that I was the teacher's pet in, and we straight up revolted against him. I don't remember exactly what it was that caused me to snap from just trying to get through the class activity, trying to not cause any trouble, but we ended up making him walk away and not finish out the day. Damn, you must have been a pretty bad student. And I'm sorry, by the way, if the words sound bad. I'm using a crappy microphone, but if it sounds bad, it's because my microphone's being bad, okay? I'm sorry. Thank you guys for watching this video. Tell me if you like these Reddit videos. I mean, they were pretty fun to make, I'm not gonna lie, and I have a lot more I want to make, but I probably won't do the teacher one again. I didn't really have as much fun as I think I would have had if I knew how to work Reddit. Thank you guys for watching. It's my first video, so it's kind of bad quality, but I'm gonna make probably more, because I think they're pretty fun to make, but thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate it. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications, subscribe to the main channel. We're almost at 120 subs, and